At the top of episode 404, we open with a teaser, a very action-heavy teaser, which does happen on Breaking Bad from time to time. You know, guns ripping through the back of a truck.
I am in the truck. I have a block of dry ice in my mouth that's concealed in plastic, so the air is coming out. I am in gear that is made for the North Pole, and it was quite a warm day outside. What was hard was I had these huge clunky boots on that are also made for the North Pole, and hitting that truck, you don't just swing out of the truck and hit the ground. I had to find that small step and get down, and the boot would barely fit on it.
And with a scene like that, it is particularly helpful to have a real roadmap for what we're doing. And one way to do that is with storyboards.
I knew what I wanted in terms of the shots for the storytelling, but our director, Colin Buxey, very, very carefully planned out the sequence.
Colin Buxey, who's a repeat director for us, had beautiful storyboards created for this sequence, you know, as a way to guide the crew and the cast through that process.
So when we were on the set that day, the storyboards, and this is not a usual thing, but it was Colin Buxey's choice, the storyboards were set up, drawn out, and placed on a giant easel. The wind was blowing, sandbags were holding it down, everything was clipped down tight, and he would mark them off after we got each shot.
And I think it's a really fun thing to share with the audience because it's an sort of insight into our process.
No.